The first time consultant Flo met Bride Melody, she was surprised at her unusual request.
I'm looking for a black dress.
Wow. It's her wedding day.
I want her in a white dress. I can't help it.
But limited options forced everyone to use their imagination.
Melody, we don't have any more black dresses back there.
Open your eyes and picture this look in black.
Oh my God.
So can you negotiate on this black a little bit?
I really think I can.
I am saying yes to this dress.
Yay!
So I'm gonna go and grab the dress, okay, and then we'll put it on. I'm excited to see it myself.
I am marrying Dawn Matthews. She is the complete opposite of me. She's very analytical, while I'm more of a free spirit. My wedding is in 3 months at the downtown main library in Jacksonville.
Okay, here's your dress.
Oh my gosh.
I'm very nervous to see my dress. I do not know what it looks like in black.
Bride Melody's dress is a custom-made Lazaro drop-waist tulle ball gown.
Turn around.
Oh my gosh. I just feel really pretty and really happy in that dress.
This is truly a one of a kind.
That is the perfect shade of black. I feel like a princess, a very awesome rock star princess. My mom and I are very close, but I am nervous that she's not gonna like the dress as much.
Oh, it's so beautiful!
Isn't this stunning? Mom, what do you think?
Oh, it's so Melody.
It is so Melody. It is absolutely stunning seeing her be the real her. It's truly a gift.
She looked flawless.
And she still looks like a bride.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like a little princess in that dress, and I really can't wait to marry Dawn in it.
Everyone's happy.
Yay.
We did it.
Mission accomplished.
We did it.
It's 2 weeks away from the wedding, and my mom, sister, and I are flying to New York for my dress fitting. While we're doing the dress fitting at Kleinfeld, we're also gonna look at veils, so I hope it works out, because I am almost out of time.
Okay.
Perfect.
You're gonna come in, and you ladies, you're gonna sit
right over
there. Oh my goodness.
Give us a few minutes,
okay?
Make sure you
have
everything on. Hurry.
My mom thought this dress was a little bit too over the top. I'm just nervous to see what she says today.
It's so quiet in there. Why?
Because we're throwing on the tiara.
Oh my God, the tiara. Okay.
She better like the dress because I'm not getting a new one.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Do you love it?
Oh my God, that is gorgeous.
Is it too over the top?
No.
No.
It is. Beautiful. I had a little bit of trepidation initially when we first purchased it because I thought there was too much beading, but it's just gorgeous.
Now it's my job to do what I need to put the pants in and to be kind of making sure she got to feel good.
Tiny, tiny waist.
What?
Because I want this to look like hourglass.
Yeah, you do look like an hourglass.
You will get it.
Christiana meets a bride who isn't afraid to spend the big bucks.
Hi. My name is Barbara Hansopoulos, and I am looking for a wedding dress that is completely different and fabulous.
Who are we here with?
Today, I have my mom, Tina, my maid of honor, Vaso, my good friend, Melina, the best man, Chris, and my future mother-in-law, Vicky.
Where is the wedding?
I have no idea.
You don't know where the wedding is?
I haven't found anything that I like.
We'll work on that.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's talk about dresses.
I am looking for a dress that's not traditional.
Not traditional?
No. I want it to have lots of diamonds, and even if it has see-through lace.
All right, so price point, where are you comfortable at?
4 or 5.
Okay. I'm going to take you to the back.
Okay, bye.
Okay. So, what's in the box?
My shoes. I have a little bit of a shoe problem, so I want the dress to go with them.
Okay, let's see them.
Okay.
Hello.
Yes. I fell in love with them. I literally started tearing in the middle of the department store, so I had to buy them.
These are gorgeous. Okay.
Thank you. My shoes are kind of the foundation to the whole look. I want a dress that's gonna be able to stand up to the shoes.
At $4,000, these Christian Louboutin shoes cost just about as much as she wants to spend on her dress.
So tell me about your fiance.
My fiance's name is Johnny. We actually met in a club and we've been talking every single day since. Johnny is perfect for me because he is very honest with me and he has the biggest heart.
So nice. Okay, so I'm gonna go pull a couple of dresses.
Okay.
And I'll start.
Sounds okay. Good.
I think the shoe budget might have cut into the dress budget. But listen, a girl's gotta have her shoes.
Christiana's challenge, find a gown for under $5,000 that'll stand up to Barbara's $4,000 shoes.
I'm trying to pick the closest to her price point as I possibly can. Hi.
The first dress is a $4,100 Dennis Basso.
I'm just waiting for my mom to just cry.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Let's go show the fam.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
So this has the sweetheart, your body looks beautiful, it drops down in the front, and you have that really just wow factor.
I love all this beadwork, and I love the details, but not crazy about the ruffles.
What do you guys think?
It's beautiful.
You look so beautiful.
Stop crying, it's the first dress.
Hello.
Oh my God, there it is. All right, let's get it on.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get naked now.
Of course.
When I tried on the sample size, it was like absolutely huge on me. So I think they ordered like a couple sizes down. That's probably my only worry. Does it fit?
All right, we open soon, okay?
Bye. I can't wait.
Oh, it's too small.
Yeah, keep saying that.
It's not gonna fit. I'm not even in my dress yet, and I'm going, oh no, it's too small. Oh.
What are you awing about?
My dress is too small. It was fun to mess with him.
You're making me nervous out here, Brett.
I did eat a cheesesteak last night.
Oh, yeah?
Brittany's always trying to mess with me. And honestly, if that dress doesn't fit her on her wedding day, she will be the one that's crying.
Wait, you really can't even button that?
Yeah, just a little bit. You need a little bit there.
So I got fat.
And this was supposed to be a happy, stressless day.
Oh, it's Brittany. Look at the princess.
You look like a princess.
Isn't this unbelievable?
It is beautiful.
It is gorgeous.